Modern diesel engines are designed to produce fewer emissions, achieve better fuel economy, and be quieter and more powerful than ever before. New equipment technologies are constantly being advanced to improve engine performance. One current example is the common rail direct injection system. Engines fueled through common rail systems operate at extremely high pressures and temperatures and must inject fuel into the combustion chamber in finely atomized droplets. The smaller the size of the droplets, the easier the diesel fuel vaporizes. However, one drawback to better technology seems to be a higher sensitivity to deposits. Diesel fuel injectors have very small nozzle holes, roughly the diameter of a human hair, that create the tiny fuel droplets which are sprayed into the combustion chamber. But as engines continue to advance and injectors become more complex, the sensitivity and impact of fuel deposits becomes a significant issue. Deposits at the injector tips can clog injector holes. Deposits inside injectors can cause moving parts to stick. In both cases, the efficient delivery of fuel is disrupted, causing less than ideal combustion. Often, the result is impaired fuel economy, higher emissions, and overall reduced power and performance. As vehicle manufacturers continue to improve injector designs, deposit control additives in diesel fuel play an increasingly vital role. They fight the deposits that can build inside of the fuel injector and on nozzle tips, preventing and removing deposits, and allowing fuel to burn more completely so that vehicles perform as expected. Deposit control additives also have a chemical structure that allows the molecules to attach to metal surfaces and prevent new deposit buildup. After only a few tanks of quality diesel fuel with an effective additive package, the deposits are gone and the chances of buildup recurring are eliminated. While older diesel vehicles also operate more efficiently with deposit-free engines, today's engines are working harder and smarter for you. But to achieve those benefits, an effective deposit control additive is critical to keeping them performing like new.